the screen for LeBron to go right wing, and he flipped it.
L-trade for the right corner. Under it and back over top and throws the hammer down.
With an answer. There's James to the bucket again.
Yeah.
Shot clock is down to five. Nice fake by James. Oh, he stops.
Well, click, click, get ready for your Kodak moment. Fakes baseline, goes middle, the flash bulbs goes off. Poster time from the king, LeBron James.
38% from downtown. Here comes LBJ! Look out!
Oh, the crowd on their feet. That's what they came to see. If nothing else happens, they're happy now. And the crowd wasn't as quite as noisy there as it was here. I tell you, that's some play by LeBron James.
And the buzz lasted for about half a minute, like you said.
To James with a new shot clock. Oh, great. No look to Zizic, who puts it home.
How about that? Everybody, even myself included, thought that ball was going to Kyle Korver right there for an easy three.
For the Clippers. Good defense inside by Davis. Fast break, and LeBron the other way. Whoa, he put it down hard.
Caldwell Pope, but the look ahead here by Schroeder and LeBron James.
Memphis have to continue to move the ball.
LeBron waits as well.
Oh! 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 Turns a left hand emphatically. His headband squirted off. He pirated it down so hard.
G-L-K. Dunks on the whole team. Throws the hammer down.
So here's LeBron. LeBron for the tie. He
of the evening, and then LeBron with the clock winding down, long three-pointer. Calmly knocks down. He says, hey, I've done this before. This is nothing new.
LeBron, 27 and 11.
Tried to reel in the rebound, it does. Korver off the hand of LeBron, who picked up the loose ball behind the back. Just like they threw it up.
You've got to have eyes in the back of your head or a great memory to make a pass like that. LeBron James to Wade for the lay-in.
Now it's LeBron looking for his first assist.
And what a great play! First assist of the half is a highlight reel.
I know you're behind me. Between the leg. And look at that high fly act by Dwight Howard as he crushes one.
He pokes it away. James up and under, throws it off the backboard. Oh, what a perfect pass to himself.
How about this play by LeBron James? Great recognition, great awareness.
This time it's 1-on-4. So Graham did the smart thing. But the quickness now, Rozier blocked by James as he came over to block it from Rozier.
He beat me with the first step, but you better be able to finish. Oops, here I come. There it goes.
Philadelphia up by seven. Oh, LeBron went behind the back, splitting through. It counts and a foul again. He split through two Philadelphia players behind the back with a dribble, and it goes to Thompson's lane.
Without question, LeBron around the back, LeBron in the lane, LeBron off the glass to himself to score it.
Throw it off the glass. What? Don't reach for it, Trevor. Then go to the rim, throw it off the board for your own rebound and put back. That's all-star material.
Breakaway for the Cavs. Gives it to LeBron! No way! There's an earthquake in Cleveland, Ohio.
Six threes by Paul George. 4 second difference. LeBron on the fly. Got his own miss and puts it up and in. LeBron James gives the Lakers the lead.
Collectively in this country, two terrific games on TNT going right down to the wire.
James. Oh my. Now Duncan rotated in to help out on that, but there was no way that LeBron was going to be denied.
Markieff, corner, LeBron. Make sure he's behind the arc. Oh, he turned the other way.
Turn around. As soon as it leaves their hand,
look at the bench, don't even watch it go through, and get the reaction.
Oh, what a classic reaction. Look at everybody on the Laker bench.
James passing on the open shot. And taking to the rim. Oh, yes, and the foul. Ball's got the rebound. He claims his sixth. Here comes LeBron! From Dallas, Texas. First of the TNT doubleheader, James accelerates and put it down. LeBron James going baseline and then soaring.
CP, that he really lost control of the ball.
Alex, the hook pass, good hands by LeBron. Look at this feed to Howard. Another great Showtime feed from James to Dwight.
Boy, there are times when you want to
look like a guy more like Magic Johnson, and you see it more and more where he's making these, if you will, Showtime kind of plays. And his teammates are able to get some easy hoops.
2-on-1. Here's McGinnis with a high dribble return. James, it's a foul. Yes, and the foul.
My goodness.
Out. Wide open three. They don't get it. Rebound LeBron. Long lead for Kuzma. Got it. Touchdown pass. Bench points tonight for the Lakers. 1 point lead. Time now to check in with the action.
Wall. The lead is three. Love, LeBron, and got it! Banks it in!
Wow. I told you, Kevin, you gotta guard that man. He just hit 3 three-pointers earlier in the game.
That looked like Christian Laettner.
Nice pass to Hart! Get it on Osmond. Butler with 4 seconds left. Butler denied by James. Green looking to the front court.
Here's LeBron.
James catch, fire, ball game. He did it.
That ball will never be the same. Walk-off winner. Shades of 2009 against the Orlando Magic.
Leading by 7, they have yet to trail. LeBron trying to bully his way in with one hand. Throw it down.
Just attacked Corky and then flushed him. Wow. That almost vintage. Look how high he.
Rashard Lewis playing off the ball. Lewis gets it to LeBron for 3 for the win. Yes! LeBron James at the buzzer as the Cavaliers have pulled it out to tie the series. And what a miraculous shot by James.
And there's the yardstick that I like to use for the Lakers. When KCP is involved and active offensively, this Laker team can be very tough.
Schroeder, the lob! Throw it down, King! 15-11!
What a play by LeBron James. And that forces a timeout with the Lakers up by 4.
Gotta play better. Turns it over. James keeps his dribble somehow. Irving back to James! Oh, he throws it down! LeBron James catches and throws it down. Mama, there goes that man.
He said he actually thinks so. That's the skill that stands out the most to Luke when he watches
it. Off of the board again. He did it last week. He does it again.
Rosen gets called. Another look at that play by LeBron. Off the glass. And look at that. Players in a crowd.
Barnett comes out on LeBron. Now they switch, and here's Pierce again. A Smith screen. Posey will defend.
Oh!
LeBron James with no regard for human life.
Whoa. Boy, he has not been able to get in the lane, but man, oh man, what a punctuating dunk from LeBron James. Oh my goodness, power, speed, athleticism.
Knocked away by Caruso. Up ahead, Rondo all the way. LeBron James.
Here late in this game. Man, this was.
For LeBron James. Going to work. Fires leaning. The bottom! A wire gold! Walk off! Playoff winner!
LeBron James delivers! That That's a winner in Cleveland.
Finds Jones. Oh, good pass to Hood. Kuzma goes by him. Hood can't knock down the three. It's been a struggle for Hood. Career low in scoring and three-point shooting. Great look down court, and it spins home for Montrezl Harrell to pull L.A. within four.
And what you're not seeing here from this pass, and great, just right straight up. Great pass and great finish. But prior to this, there was a six-play scramble.
James for the win. It's gone. LeBron James at the buzzer. James, who has struggled with his jump shot throughout the playoffs, nails it from the corner. And no question, getting it off in time.
You know Lonzo's looking up the floor. Here he comes, the middle man, ball. Down to LeBron James, spinning underneath. This will count if it goes. It goes. And one started by Lonzo Ball.
LeBron turned the corner, inside! Saber 15-14. The Kevlar bench is going nuts.
LeBron James with a dance to the hoop control to Kevlar.
Head of the field goes to James on the ball with the wrong post. Slam dunk.
To Houston, please show us that again. That's a little bit of Dominique off one leg. He used to double pump it, bring it down. This is the new style.
There it is. See, it's under it's 3 seconds to go. Throws up the floater. Golf blast! Good night, Cleveland! That is for you! Another moment indelibly etched in time for the Cleveland Cavaliers and LeBron James. Another iconic moment. James with the game winner.
A chance, and I believe that this is Utah. That's how you shut up and announce.
I didn't know whether to jump it or just let it breathe after that. Looking like he's 26. Get out of the way.
Defending on James. LeBron with the step. Oh, that stuffs out of 10. James with the step. And the game is tied at 91. James has to fire. And scores!
Oh, my.
What a shot. 5 seconds. 4, 3. James scores with 2.2 to go. One of the great performances of all time in playoff history, authored by LeBron James. 48 points, the last 25 for the Cavaliers, 29 of the last 30.
This Laker team, they've been losing close games as LeBron goes one-on-one.
Oh!
Bullet pass!
Wow!
Bullet under to Lonzo, and Zoe's got a bucket.
Carlos Campbell showed again. He fakes like he's going to take the shot. Good movement without the ball again, this time by Lonzo. And LeBron says, if you're moving, I see you, I'll get it to you.
Rebound taken by Iguodala. Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala, up for the layup. Oh, blocked by James. LeBron James with the rejection. Oh, LeBron tracked him down and made the rejection. Huge, huge defensive play by the four-time MVP.
What a block by LeBron James. Came all the way back to knock it away.